Yeah, in the future, so by beginning of next year, I will be not just responsible for the after-sales service department, but also for the after-sales business and overall. So this includes spare parts handling and, let's say, everything that comes once we analyze a sold. So new training concepts, new level for training around the world. So this will be introduced step by step in the next months and years. Yep. But I'm looking very forward to this, especially in the
And I
situation
think,
nowadays where after sales is, became more and more important.
it makes total sense. You know, it's spare parts and service go hand in hand. They're usually, you know, you provide service and spare parts at the same time. So yeah, it makes total sense. I'm really happy for you. Congratulations.
Thank you. Appreciate it.